Well, you know, Gales, our doors have always been open. We receive people even as soon as the water started receiving, but we worked with the city constantly. The city set up a shelter about 4 miles from here that can house 10,000 people, showers, dormitories, kitchens, security, all that. They didn't need us as a shelter at that point. They wanted us to be a distribution center, things like that. So we said, fine, you do that, we'll do our part, never dreaming that we'd have so many people needing shelters. When they filled up, they said, we need shelters. We started our shelter. But you know, this notion that we would turn people away or that we're not here for the city, we've been here for 60 years doing this. I do think that the people created a negative, a totally false narrative on Twitter that we wouldn't open our doors. It's so false. If anybody was here and working with the city like we are and understood it, they'd see the light.